Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with the scenario independent quick missions. The next mission at hand is Mission Jailbreak. It takes place in Northern Europe, 1620 hours, that's 4:20 p.m. And the skies are clear. A NATO troop transport has been ambushed and captured by opposition forces. You are to raid the prison where they are being held and escort them to safety. So, yeah. Sort of similar to this mission here. Which mission was that? Mission Frontrunner. I feel like Jailbreak should also be similar, except these are our troops. So, yeah, we need to help clear them. Help them escape. And I suppose there would also be a requirement of protecting the convoy. So, yeah.
During a NATO peacekeeping mission in the Baltic, a troop transport was ambushed and captured by opposition forces. The soldiers are being held for questioning in a secured facility near the border. Proceed to the objective and free the POWs. Bravo will approach the target from the northwest and is responsible for locating and freeing the hostages. Charlie will approach from the southwest and take up an overwatch position outside the perimeter. The prisoners should be found in cells in one of the structures. If you are able to clear the armoury of hostiles, the POWs may be able to assist in their own rescue.
Okay, so there is an additional element of taking out the armoury and letting the POWs arm themselves, which is quite interesting. Now, given the terrain, I'm sort of tempted to take the sniper, but I think given the ranges, the M4 should be sufficient. Shotgun attachment, I've tried to use it before, it does not work as advertised. I'll still take it because grenade launches are a bad choice in this game, I feel like, in this mission. And a ghillie suit is actually a good recommendation, so alright, let's go ahead and start this mission.
King 6 is a Black Widow. All teams in position. We are now proceeding to checkpoint Victor.
Bravo, this is King 6. Infiltrate the camp and recover our people.
Roger, King 6. So things were going fine up until recently. Right up until the point where I got shot by one of the enemies after having secured the POWs. Should be another team right there. I forgot where they are, but there should be another team right there. Ah, there they are. Thank you for shooting at me so that I could figure out where you are. Thank you. You have been most kind. So the first order of business is not to storm the castle, but rather to storm the POW camp. Or rather, to storm the... Is that an enemy? I wonder. Apparently not. Something else. But rather to clear out the hostiles from this area here. Oh, there you are. So there are some people over there. I did not notice you the last time around. So yeah, let's lay prone here, because that's what the ghillie suit is for, after all. It would be a waste of good resources to just stand here and do all the shooting myself. Not a typically difficult mission, from what I could understand thus far. Just a little... strange is what I would call it. Atypical, if you will. Did you really run, son? Did you really run? Where are you gonna run? Oh, all the way into the corner of the building, I see. While my computer lags so that you're safe from being hit by any of the bullets. Now, Charlie is going to come down here to try and help us out. They may lose their lives in the process. I don't know what Alpha Team's up to, or if they're even a part of this mission. But, Bravo most certainly is, because, well, as it turns out, he's probably the only guy who they can bring up on missions. Now, you can't see anybody right now, but trust me, they will be there. Once you get down there, the game will spawn enemies for you. And the first place where they do that is down there. It doesn't hurt to keep checking these windows here. Somebody was shooting at me, I don't know where from. Prob- probably somewhere over there, but yeah. Now, it is imperative that once you secure the hostages, you don't head right for the enemy forces. You find cover, essentially. Because I don't know what happens once the enemy side, but... Who's shooting at me? Oh, there you are. I did not see you there. Completely missed you. Sorry, my bad. Or maybe the game just spawned them in. I don't know. Yeah, this room is clear. There's nobody in here. But there are going to be people in there that we need to get rid of. And to that effect, let me just switch over to burst mode. We can take care of them from here itself. And that's all the people that they're in there. And yeah, we also get extra grenades to utilize. There's apparently another person in there. And that should be all the people that are in there. I do believe that guy's now officially dead. I don't know what that Humvee is doing, but it's going somewhere. Anyhow, the game is gonna spawn up some more enemies over on that side now. For us to target, I mean. And we're gonna get to see them soon, pretty soon. As soon as we get up here, I mean. Or not. Ah, there you are. I guess they come in from the buildings across the street then. Just attempt to flank us from all around. I hear more enemies to my right. I don't know where they are though. Ah, I saw one right there. Running behind the buildings. And it's best to just eliminate them before they can get a drop on you. I'm just gonna wait them to pop out from over here before I try and shoot them. If they are at all going to do that. If that be their style. Which is apparently not the case. They're just coming in here as reinforcements, is all. So while that happens, let me just cook a grenade and toss it on there. Had to resort to a bit of trickery, but there are like a bunch of enemies down there that we need to take out. So I do believe at this point we have taken out a lot of enemies. Might not be a bad idea to continue onwards. I think a lot of these enemies also take cover inside these buildings here. Because of all the people that went behind that building, we have not seen any of them again. Except for this guy, who I don't know where he showed up from. And that building should also be clear now. Yes, it is. Ouch, took some fall damage there. Was not expecting to take any, but I took some nonetheless. You are not dead yet, sir. Probably got saved by... Ah, there you are. Should be some more folks in there, actually. I don't know exactly where, but there were some folks back there.
Bravo, King 6. Check each cell for prisoners.
Now, as far as I remember, there were no prisoners in there. Like, no more enemies in here. Like, we can just walk up to these cells and... Approaching objective Memphis, is what it said.
Get our guys over to the armory and get some weapons.
Now, the POWs will do that themselves. They are military men, after all. But our task right now is to protect them. And make sure that they do not die. An unfortunate, unseemly death. Unseemly, untimely death. If that suits you better. And to that effect, we need to start shooting at all the enemies that show up. While protecting our own selves. Okay. any further enemies? Okay, I guess the POWs are now heading out. Reloading. I know I'm supposed to provide cover for them, but I'm sort of running behind them for the time being. I guess since there's no more shooting here, all the POWs have been eliminated. NATO forces. This guy's a pilot. And those guys are infantry, from the looks of it. Or at least army. Like, where are you getting shot from? Come on, follow me. You're not supposed to die, come on. Move out of the way, come on. We need to get going. You two, here, on me. Thankfully, the survival of all POWs is not important for this mission. Oh, come on, stop running ahead. Let me get rid of some of the bad guys. For both of our sakes. I wanna end this mission in one piece. I mean, I don't want all my effort to go to waste, you know? I mean, I don't know, despite this mission in particular, despite it being probably labeled a success in the near future, and the next few seconds, I mean, it still feels like a failure to me, because of how so many of the POWs died. Only two survived. Once with me and once still standing back there. So I guess three survived of all the numerous countless POWs that there were. Well, son, you got a ride all to you. Lucky Air Force bastard. All the military folks died. Probably should not have armed them. That was my mistake.
King 6, we're in the LZ. Mission accomplished. Extracting now.
Yeah, so all the POWs have not been killed, so once arrived.
Good work.
So yeah, this is a mission success. King 6, this is Bravo 1. All but one POWs have been KIA. We are now RTB with the hostages. Over and out. Yeah, that mission, even though I succeeded in that mission, it sort of still feels like a failure because of how almost all the POWs died. I mean, I do appreciate the firepower, but I sort of wish they would wait behind me and not rush to their deaths. I mean, they were instrumental in taking out a lot of the bad guys as well, but I just wish Charlie and Alpha could have taken care of that while I rescued the POWs and cleared a path for us so that most of them, at least, if not all of them, could have survived. But I suppose that's just how this level was designed to go. Anyhow, that was that for mission. What was the name of the mission again? Jailbreak. Yeah, sad mission, if you ask me. But anyhow, thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, thank you for sticking around until the end. Not a particularly difficult mission. An odd mission, though. It was entertaining in its own right, but also quite sad and disappointing, especially near the end when the POWs just kept falling like dominoes and I couldn't really catch up to them because I can't sprint in this game and they didn't exactly wait for me. I didn't really have a command. I wonder if I had a command to make them, you know, follow me, but I don't think that's a command that is applicable in this game either, because I don't think you can make foreign teams follow you. You can just tell them to hold position, and maybe we could have made them hold position and just clear the route and then call them on for extraction. Maybe we could have done that, but given the way things have gone in this mission, only one POW survived, and I suppose it was a valiant effort. I would personally call this a failure, but the game calls this a success, and I don't suppose a lot better can really be done with this game, to be honest. Delta Force 2, with the game that, with the way that things are programmed. Anyhow, that was that for mission Jailbreak. The next time we come back, we will be covering Mission Sudden Impact. And until then, take care. Farewell, fellow things.